How to change only Instagram profile, not Facebook. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we will see how we can only change the Instagram profile picture but not the Facebook. So without further delay, let's get into our video. So first of all, launch your Instagram application and make sure to log into your account. So once you're on your home page, navigate to the bottom right corner and tap on your profile icon. That's gonna take you to your profile page. From here, tap on the three line icon from the top right corner. Now, from the settings and activity page at the top under your account, there is an account center section. So tap on it. Now, once you're under account center, tap on the profiles from the top. Now, under your profile, you will find your Facebook and your Instagram profile. So from there, you have to choose your Instagram account. So once you're on this page, there you have many options. So from there, tap on profile picture. After that, that will take you to your gallery page. Here you have to choose a picture that you want to set as your Instagram profile picture. If you want to edit this, tap on edit, and now you can either crop or resize your picture, then tap on done from the top right corner. Once now, if you want to save your picture, profile picture, tap on save button from the bottom of this interface. And with that, now your Instagram profile picture is changed. But if you go to your Facebook account, your profile picture will not be changed. So this is the way to change only the Instagram profile picture but not the Facebook. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.